controls.
Huh?
Oh.
Well, I got one Bible jingles. There's space to grab. I gave him enough time
I got destroyed. I'm not happy about it. When I should have snapped to the ledge, he was able to hit me.
Who did you play?
Nerd something.
Oh, Sky Nerd?
Yeah.
That's wrong.
TV7, let's get.
That's happening a lot when I play doubles.
Double Nichols, once again, Bird versus Double Nichols at TV7.
Either one, they need to kill though.
Yeah. Either one of them with rage is just.
Yeah, because so. Demons is not at a good position in terms of.
Oh,
oh good nice. Shuriken.
Get back here. Keep it center stage. Oh.
Oh no. Get in there, get in there.
Oh,
oh,
he
missed.
Oh!
Oh!
Wow. Yeah! Win! Freaking love you!
Oh, bro.
Thanks! That's bad.
That was really unfortunate.
Yeah. He just got a double kill with a single Yoshi forward smash.
I wasn't playing my best either.
Nobody's gonna like job getting those up tilts into shuriken's.
Yeah.
Really, that's like where all the killing potential in this team is currently.
Yeah, me and Shamsie played this team a lot last night.
Yeah.
That was weird. I thought he would grab the life right there. Ryu is just like lives forever, and then he plus the rage. Oh wow. Ryu just has the confirms, just one up tilt, and then just shoryuken. He hits hard too, so it's like. Oh, that was nice for calculus.
Yep.
Alright, at TV3, let's get G-Curves versus RVR Product. Once again, RVR Product versus G-Curves, TV3. And then at TV4, let's get Lana versus Frozen. Once again, Frozen versus Lana, TV4. At TV5, let's get Mr. Toast against GH Acid. Once again, GH Acid versus Mr. Toast, TV5. And then at TV6, let's get Fable versus Black Boy. Once again, Black Boy versus Fable, TV6.
I live right next to him. He's in my ward.
That's pretty bad.
Alright, at TV1, let's get Mr. Gamer24 against Best Next. Once again, Best Next versus Mr. Gamer24, TV1. TV11, let's get Kate versus Steiner. Once again, Steiner versus Kate, TV11.
That worked quite well, actually. And there's that.
Oh, that was pretty good, too.
Jump still, didn't quite get it, but used an egg throw to actually get the little extra boost needed to grab the ledge.
Just sneak.
I wasn't even really paying attention, then I got all that.
Oh, wow. That was pretty good.
Because I just kind of caught everything that went on there.
Well, they need to get a little bit closer.
It might have actually been an auto snap. He might have been high enough to auto snap, but
yeah,
either way.
He got close enough for the auto snap.
Yeah.
Going back.
I mean, he could have also gone. It was either the egg throw or an auto snap. Yeah. Either one would have given him just enough boost.
Still good.
Yeah.
Alright, at TV 7, let's give Sammy versus Demon's Rush. Once again, Demon's Rush versus Sammy, TV 7.
I'm playing a double.
Deep. Well, just hold on just a moment. Alright.
Alright, instead, TV 7, let's get Bird versus Will. Once again, Will versus Bird, TV 7.
Right there.
Oh,
there it is.
That was good.
Good
games.
2-1 Demons. You guys might just have to wait around. Yeah. Because that was semi slow.
Alright, Hugh and Ray, stay there on screen. Oh, I'm sorry, yeah. Oh, fuck.